about him may be something of a shock to him.
I think I understand, Doctor.
He's been